Hey there, it's Connor from the Vodio team. Today we're taking a look at Vodio's all-new adaptable video distribution and extension solution, EasyIP TXRX. With EasyIP, it's all about making complex AV setups simpler and more flexible. At its core, this system uses AV-over-IP technology to efficiently route video and audio across your network. That means you can forget about the hassle of expensive HDMI cable runs and distribution amplifiers. Instead, extend a single video source to multiple endpoints, like different rooms or displays, just by using a category cable and network switch. This two-in-one device can be set up in either transmit or receive mode, giving you the flexibility to choose what you need at the time of installation. What do the two modes do? In transmit mode, it takes HDMI and analog audio inputs and converts them into EasyIP and Dante streams, making it easy to distribute across the network. Configure it to receive mode and it works the other way around, taking EasyIP and Dante signals and delivering them as HDMI and analog audio outputs right where you need them. With its compact size and power over Ethernet, EasyIP TXRX can be placed almost anywhere you can run a category cable, under tables, behind displays, or in AV racks. You can even enhance existing EasyIP setups by using a TXRX unit in receive mode to display EasyIP camera feeds on a confidence monitor, which gives real-time video feedback where you need. You can also build out entirely new content distribution systems. Start by setting a TXRX unit to transmit and input your media source. Next, set any number of TXRX units to receive and select the source you would like them to receive from the web interface. Connect the receiving units to a display or projector, and you're ready to go. Once it's installed, using the EasyIP TXRX to distribute content is hassle-free. Connect your laptop to a unit mounted under a conference room table with an HDMI cable. Let the system handle the rest, streaming your presentation to its pre-configured endpoints. When you're done sharing your presentation, simply disconnect your laptop and the EasyIP TXRX endpoints will automatically switch to the next source in their pre-configured priority list. Vodio's EasyIP TXRX isn't just about distributing video. It's about enhancing and simplifying your AV environment. Learn more by visiting lagrandev.com/vodio.